I think it's went really well. I mean, we had a lot of fun. We laughed a lot. Lots of incidental touching. So, I don't know. I think it was really good. He's really fun and really great guy.
Yes. That was my first thought when I opened the door. She's really cute. Alicia's pretty cute.
I can definitely see some potential with us. I think that we really clicked, and I just think that we get along really well, and so I'm definitely interested in seeing how it could go.
I'm going to say a high probability of a date number two with Alicia.
I've had a long-distance relationship before, and there was no end in sight, really, and so I feel like that was the hard part about it, but there's a chance that I might get transferred to California next fall. So, I mean, if things were to work out with us and we would get to see each other, we're close enough. I mean, Arizona's only 6 hours away, and quick plane ride, not too expensive. So, I mean, I'm definitely willing to invest in it if it's the right thing.
Long-distance relationships aren't fun, but sometimes they're worth it. So, I think this might be worth it, hopefully.
My favorite thing about him is his eyes. I just think he has really great eyes, so... And just who he is, you can tell he's just a really great person, so.
My favorite thing is that we're, about Alicia is that we're just able, we joke together well, you know? She can say something funny and we just roll with it and it's a good time.
I would totally be up for date number two, so yeah, he's great.
Yep, I can see myself with Alicia.